My name is Aaron McCracken. I'm the class of 2002, and currently I work for Renner Center right down the street. And you know, just sad that, you know, I mean, as many memories as we have is coming to a close, and the generations and generations that have come here has nowhere to go. You know, the juniors and seniors and sophomores, you know, where they're gonna go now. And for us, you know, we always come back here, homecoming and football and basketball. You know, where can we congregate now? And just the memories, I mean, even my parents that didn't come here, my mom, my sister, they're affected by this. You know, it's more than just the alumni, it's more than just the students, you know, neighborhoods, towns, you know. A lot of communities are affected by this, a lot of people. So, you know, it's more than just the people, it's more than just these four walls. You know, it's the whole city, it's that, you know, the whole area that's affected by this. And it's really hurtful that this is coming to an end, and it really shouldn't. A lot of people have been brought up here. A lot of people have aspired to be more coming from here, you know. So it's just a real sad day.
Thanks, Aaron. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.